person in the vital records department. The demand was enormous, and we wanted to make sure that this customer service was smooth and not bottlenecking, and that's what we noticed. Now, one place we did not close down during school food clinic time is vital records, because of the fact that people were coming in at various times. One of the things that we're also, our staff is looking at, is trying to give some hours on Friday after closing to allow. I've been keeping up with numbers of who's coming after we close, asking for driver's license or copies of their birth certificate or death certificates. So that's another area that I want to capture as well. So that's coming up next. We've had two site visits from the state office. That's with the STI, which is now sexually transmitted infections, and also with immunizations, and these were state office people. They actually got a chance to come to one of our flu clinics and observe us in action, and they thought it went well. They were really surprised how fast we moved and how quiet it was, and even the principals even got involved. We even had little show days, so I thought it was quite interesting.